Okay. I think maybe you can tell just how wet everything is. What I have here
are some pieces of chert, some fatwood, and a firesteel. And all this fatwood has been laying out here in the rain all night. As you see, rather muddy. We're going to experiment. Making fire. Nothing but stones. Fatwood. Fire steel. As you can see, it's really not very hard.